नए वीडियोस देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें।
गिराएगा तो 50,000 रुपीज का नुकसान हो जाएगा।
Shit, bloody ass. That very old man's worth 50 grand, you bugger.
Belong to my grandmom, you bugger. Imported from Germany. Oi, careful. Bloody fool.
Marvin, why are you wasting your time here, man? I told you Philip has gone and disappeared.
Wasting my time? If it breaks, your bloody pop will pay for it.
Go get dressed and look for him. Philip! Philip, if I find that rascal, I'll break his legs. Philip! Philip!
Hey, Elvis, jaake dekho, wo bloody fool basti mein hai ke nahi?
Tum bhi chup karo, ji.
Oi, abhi jaake fridge leke aao. बहुत पुराना है, टूटेगा तो हम तुम्हारा ब्लडी सिर तोड़ देगा मैन। आई एम गोइंग मैड मैन, दीस बगर्स आर ड्राइविंग मी क्रेजी मैन।
रिलैक्स यू बगर, यू आर जंपिंग अप एंड डाउन लाइक अ ब्लेस्ड कैंगरू, हां योर प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी ओवर इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया।
आई होप सो।
हे मार्विन, बस इज अ फैग हियर।
अरे टॉम, नाइट ड्यूटी था क्या?
Rosa, have you seen Philip? I can't find that rascal.
He must have gone off with the choker boys in the slums.
God knows how we'll go to the station. This way, we're going to miss the train.
So you'll be taking all the furniture to Australia?
No, no. We're going to dump all the stuff at Jerry's place.
Anne.
He'll sell it and send us the dough in Bombay.
Anne.
We're staying in Bombay for a month, no? That's why...
Anne.
Going from Bombay, no?
Anne!
Where the hell is your mom?
Auntie, have you seen Philip?
No, dear.
God knows where he's gone.
What? Auntie's supposed to catch a train this afternoon?
Arey, I'm to going crazy, Baba. All the saman hasn't gone as yet. And that Marvin, he's such a lazy chap. Now Philip has gone and disappeared.
Arey, what are you saying, man? Have you checked the terrace?
Arey, I to checked everywhere. I just thought he might be hiding here.
Why didn't you give him the money, dammit? You think I sent Lalu here for the fun of it?
You said that money was for painting the room.
Don't argue with me already, bitch. When I say something, I mean it. I sent Lalu here for the money. And he bar asked you for them. What do you think I was doing in Kidder? What, shagging myself?
You were with Ratna. You were with that bloody bitch, Ratna.
Ah! You. Get up.
That is fine.
You wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? Huh? You wanna, huh? Ah! Huh? You want to paint the room, huh? You want to paint the fucking room, huh?
Bradley, man, stop fooling around. You want to lose your job again or what? It's already bloody 11 o'clock. That stupid boss of yours, he's going to cut your salary again. Now listen, I think I'm going to make a phone call to Ken. It's already night out there, no? So he'll be at home. Where the hell did I keep my shoe? God, what a fright you gave me. Hey, what are you doing over there? Your mummy is going crazy looking for you. Come on, Philip. Come on out. Come on, be a good boy, baby. Come on out. Come out. That's a good boy. Now, what are you doing over here, you naughty little boy? You're supposed to go to Bombay today, no?
I don't want to go to Bombay. I don't want to leave Anwar.
Don't be silly, man. You're going to Sydney. Are you going to see the kangaroo and all? Who's he? Hey, tumhara naam kya hai?
Anwar.
तुम यहाँ से भागो, वो लोग आ जाएगा. Get out quickly.
No Anwar, please don't go. No Anwar, no.
Gandhi, tell that Jennifer no, we found the boy.
Now don't you dare ever f*** with me. All through the night I'd been hiding. I've been sitting in the street of Kidderpur. Because if the Salahuddin would have found me, he would have killed me.
Tom! Hey, Tom!
Salahuddin ko agar paisa nahi diya to mujhe maar
dalega. What the bloody hell is happening, man?
Maloom hai kiska paisa hai wo?
Hey, Tom, stop it, man!
What's gonna happen if I die? What's gonna happen, huh?
Hey, what is this bullshit going on, man? Huh? Hey, Tom, stop this rose ka jamela, man. This is not a busty bazaar. Decent people live here, man. And Rosa, for God's sake, get my breakfast ready, or else I'll be late for school again, man.
So kya hoga, man? Tumhara naukri to jayega nahi. We're going to be left here in this bloody freaking place for the rest of our lives.
Hey, Rosa, what do you mean by that, huh? No. Tell me, Rosa, what do you mean by that?
Just look at the Dawsons. They're going off to Australia. And that Emily, she's off to London.
Look, Rosa.
We're going to be left all alone to die here. In this dirty, filthy, freaking building.
Hey, listen, man. The Dawsons have accepted money from that Mukji, no? But this is our property. Even if you call it the jiggered property, it is ours.
Come on, Melville, don't give me that crap. ये प्रॉपर्टी लेके क्या करेगा?
Come on, Rosa.
Are we going to lead a decent life? This jigged up building is going to fall down on our heads, and then what will you do? Go back and teach your moral science, no?
What are you saying?
Auntie Jenny, Philip is in our room.
अरे, you're going to be a पक्का gentleman, a big man. No more playing with the chokra log, okay? I'm also going to leave this stupid city very soon.
You'll come to Sydney?
No. I'm going to London, Baba, to live with Kenny Dada. I'm going to see the Big Ben, the River Thames and all. Hurry up, man. I told you not to make a phone call to Ken.
Tom's beating his wife again.
So what's it to you? Huh? You do your thing, no? You lose this job and we'll have no chance but to sell this flat to Mukherjee and go back to Asansol.
But how can a man just beat his wife like this, Ma?
Now you listen to me, Bradley. You think about your life, not worry your stupid head thinking about the rest of the people in the rest of this stinking city. Understand? Arre, it's you who should be calling your brother, not me.
If I wouldn't have been there, you would have been a prost at Kharagpur. I saved your bloody life. Remember the day your father jumped underneath the crane? Your mother came begging to me. Begging at my feet. Save my daughter. Marry her.
Sally!
If I hadn't married you, I'd be in Dubai today. Dubai! They still want me there today. And I can't go because of you. Hey, listen. Next time you mention Ratna's name, I swear I'm going to kill you. Ratna di kata hai, ha? At least she makes me feel at home. What do you do? Is this the f***ing home? Is this the home that I saved your f***ing life for?
Oi! सामान को संभाल के ले जाएगा नहीं तो जेनी साहब तुम्हारा दुकान को तोड़ देगा समझा क्या
Get a taxi, Marvin. Philip has been found.
Hey, Marvin. How about a quick drink, man?
Yeah.
बाबा तो बस्ती में है
अरे बाबा को छोड़ और बैग को संभाल और शर्मा को बोल टैक्सी लाने के लिए आप लोग जाइए हम इधर पर हैं
सर
You're going out?
Yeah. I have to call Ken. It's getting late, no? It's night out there already in London.
God bless. You take care of yourself, huh? Call me when you get to London.
You take care also. Hmm?
You're going out or what?
Yeah, I've got to get some saman.
Just show me the acorn, I've forgotten it.
Look, Sally, I've told you 100 times I can't teach you to play the guitar. Go to a music school, man.
Okay, just then sing the Summer of 69 for once. You sing it just like Brian Adams.
Go to hell, Sally, I'm in a hurry, go.
Auntie Lobo stuff?
Yeah. Bought it from Freddie McKenzie when he came down from Kalimpong last year. And don't usually have the stuff, huh?
What are you going to have?
For me, it's good old Bangla. Nothing like this stuff in the world. Cheers.
Cheers. Ah, this wine is really super, yeah. I'm going to miss Auntie Lobo.
Forgot the fucking Nimbu, man, huh?
I'm gonna miss your trumpet, yeah. And Peter, it's about time you packed up. This city is getting from bad to worse.
Oh.
Everywhere you go, you've got to give goose. And look at this para, man. Have you seen the way Tom is going? One of these days, he's going to kill his wife.
Here's to Sydney. Bottoms up to down under, huh?
Cheers, man.
Decent. Come, baby. Go, baby. Go and say goodbye to the Dawsons. They're going to Australia. Don't worry, Mom's okay. Go, baby.
Arre chacha, have you seen Marvin?
Nahi to.
Kahan gaya sala? Must be with that Peter the cheater.
Arre dekho. Hey Abdul,
I got something special for you as a parting gift. This used to belong to my great great grandfather. Cost bloody 10,000. I'll give it to you for 2.
Hey, Peter, you bugger. You pawned this to Ian last year for 200.
Don't be stupid, man. This is different. This belonged to Lord Curzon's brother who got it from the Nawab of Dacca. I'm only giving it to you cheap because you're going away, man.
For old time's sake, we'll settle for 500.
Bloody miser. Round it up to 1,000, man, and take the bucky bottle to Australia, huh?
I'm only paying you because I won't have to see a ruddy face. Peter the cheater.
Swear to God, you bugger. You got it cheap.
This is Kent Lobo speaking. Sorry I cannot answer your call right now. Please leave your message and number after the beep. I'll get back as soon as possible.
Kenny, baby, this is Mummy here. I've been trying to talk to you for the past month, son. I've left so many messages also. I know you're very busy and all. And I pray to God you stay busy and live happily. But I'm also worried, Ken. I just want to know whether you've got your confirmation and when you'll shift to a bigger house. Because it's really getting bad out here, darling. Bradley's found another job. He's an announcer at a new music store. I'm somehow managing. But the moment you get a new place, we'll sell this flat and you'll buy our tickets. That Mukherjee's buggering us all the time. You remember that builder, now Mukherjee and his gang? Shady bloody buggers. The para's also getting from bad to worse. So just let Mummy know when you're ready, darling. Will it be by Christmas time? I'm not wanting to push you, Ken. You take your time, son.
I'll have to say bye now, darling. God bless and do well. I'm really proud of you, Ken. You're the only thing in my life that makes me hold my head high. I love you. Bye, darling. Just remember to write to your mummy now and then. Huh? God bless and good luck.
Wind in my alley, the dust in my eyes, the chill on my dirty raincoat reminds me of you. A song I've written, a story untold, an old man traveling alone reminds me. The empty city streets that don't dream anymore, an old midnight choir that don't sound like before, the bittersweet memory of a homemade wine, the elegy of an old sunshine reminds me.
Why are you issuing these checks if you have no money, man? This bloody thing is bounced, huh? I'm not bringing any more cakes unless you give me the money.
Look, Emily. Paul, these things, they happen, huh? Don't fuss. You do one thing. Listen, you take this check, go to the bank, everything will be okay, huh? But, hey, Abdul, bring the order book. If order khata nahi hai.
No order, shorter. You give me the money and then I'll take the order.
Now, no, Emily, please don't make a scene, huh? Nowadays, things have changed. I've got many suppliers. Even within a company, they want to give. Huh? Only because you and I, we have a long relationship, I give you orders. You don't want to supply, that is entirely your problem. Hey, Abdul! Order khata nahi hai. Kire!
Mr. Rumta, I need to talk to you, sir.
Look, Bradley, I've told you whatever I've had to say. Now please get lost.
But you can't throw me out just like that, sir.
You're late every single day of the week. Now, I don't want to go through it anymore.
Sir, give me another chance, sir.
Hazar guys are waiting to get a chance, Bradley Lovo. It's high time you realize that work is not fun. Now go, or I'll have you thrown out. Bloody.
You have to believe in the man. $750 per year.
Look,
he's got a rich man.
That
is huge thing. And you got lots of money here.
Good thing tonight.
And watch your job.
You go up on the terrace and have a pizza.
And then... the damn thing fell on my head. And they began to... they began to punch me, yeah. They hit me on my head, huh? Look. Hey, Emily!
Huh?
Hey, there's some guys wanting to buy some wine. I kept him waiting by my door. Waiting party for a client.
How many bottles?
They want 20 bottles.
Now, where am I going to get 20 bottles? Arey, I hardly have 5, man.
Hey, Emily, leave the miracle of the wines to me. I split the wine into bottles and put some pani in them. They're a big party, man.
Hello, Mr. Lobo.
Hello, dear. Now, look, Peter, you may be a cheater, okay? But I'm not.
Hey, Emily, listen, look. They gave me a big advance. Look, here's the money.
What do you think, man? You're my business partner, what? Who told you to take this money?
Mrs. Lobo.
What?
I told Rosa to tell you that Patrick is in Kolkata.
Who's Patrick?
Arey, Patrick? My cousin who stays in Bangalore.
I don't know anything. She didn't tell me anything.
He wants to buy some of your cheesecakes.
I don't know anything. Rosa didn't tell me anything. Arey, that bloody Rosa. She took 2 bottles from me last month. She hasn't paid me yet. Hey, is that Rosa at home?
What the hell, man? Who's this now? Can't keep their clothes to themselves. Asali, come here. Come here. Arey, come fast, Baba. What are you doing loitering on the streets all the time? You should be in school now.
There's a jhamela at the school, some union thing. Got closed.
Then go home and do something useful. Always standing by the roadside and boys. No studies. Now take this to Annie. Go.
Dekhun madam, humne already bol diya hai. Case mein sab expect korbe. I bol na raha
You know Sunil na? Sunil Chaudhary of Taltola? He only sent us here.
Sunil of Taltola, Emily.
Arey Baba, so many people are coming here. I don't remember all their names, can I? Huh? I don't have 20 bottles. Bas. Now you go from here. Go. Just handle all.
Wait. Emily.
We have already mentioned in the card, madam. You see, we want to make this be a very special one. Wine will be the unique angle. Hai na?
So who's stopping you, Dada? You go and buy it from the shops and give it, no?
Arey, bhotur hoye jabo, madam. Each bottle is costing us not less than 600.
তাছাড়া অন্য খরচাও তো আছে, ভেজ আছে, নন ভেজ আছে, কেটারিং আছে, শুধু ওই কফিটা আমরা অফ করে দিয়েছি,
তার বদলে ওয়াইনটা দেবো।
মানে আমরা অনেক ভেবে চিন্তে এই ব্যাপারটা আর কি।
হ্যালো হ্যালো হ্যালো, কিতনা নাম্বার চাটা হ্যায়? হ্যালো, হু ইজ দিস? হ্যালো, ব্র্যাড ব্র্যাড, স্যার ইউ? হ্যালো হ্যালো,
why aren't you taking me away from here, Bipin? Oh, I can't take it anymore. Oh. Even the Dawsons have left from here. Nothing. There's nothing here. Nothing. God, I can't go on like this. I can't wait another week. How long must we go on like this?
We'll have to wait a little longer. Amaro to bo bacha ache na.
But I'm growing old, Bipin. You're getting old. We're both becoming buddhas. How are we going to start again?
This is not a game, Rosa. We've got to be careful. Nobody can do anything dangerous to us. Your Melville. He can go and file an FIR. Ar amar boshala thana te giye amar biruddhe ekta case thoke dite pare.
You're joking or what? It's 200 per bottle, not a paisa less, huh?
Only 100 less we're paying, kaka.
Not a paisa less and I'm not your bloody kaka.
Ki khiro shala. Hey, tor kache taka ache na? De na.
Yeah, okay, bye.
Arey, they finally gave?
Emily, trouble is you really don't know me. Here, 700 for 5 bottles.
I know very well, Peter. You kept 100 for yourself.
Arey, come on, man. I was going to surprise you.
Never mind. You take it and go and buy your bungalow.
Emily, you don't know what's inside my heart.
Hey, I've got a surname, okay? Who gave you the right to call me Emily? Huh?
Emily.
Hello? Hello, who is this?
Who's it?
I don't know. Must be some cross connect.
Hey, listen. I'm off to Siliguri tonight.
Lalu's going to come and pick up my bag. It's all packed out there. Hey, Jason. Jason! Hey, Jason, come here! Oh, there you are! So, Jason, look, I'll be out for a few days. Look after your mother, okay? Chalo. I'll see you on Thursday.
Para guys again, huh? Loafing with them again. See what I do to you. I'll kill you, little bitch. All the time, roaming here, roaming there. I don't know what you...
But the Jamila is similar.
Hari Bipin Babu, what happened to my policy, man? Are you only interested in the DeCosta family? We are also your clients, aren't we?
Pabe, pabe. You...
Arre, whenever I ask you, only pabe, pabe.
Believe me, yaar.
Hey, Peter!
Policy, policy, policy.
Stop the roaming noise, man. On us since morning and making noise. Not a word. Peter!
Stop it! Now stop it, Peter! If you don't stop, I'm going to shut that up your ass!
Auntie, can I come in?
Come in, girl. School got over?
Yeah. Today's principal's birthday, no? The school gave over. Bradley's going to work, no?
God only knows what that stupid boy is doing.
Everyone's saying you're going off to London in December?
Yeah. Kenny only has to get a house, that's all. I don't know about myself, but I'm definitely sending Bradley before Christmas. What happened? He fought with you again, no? Don't worry, man. Boys are like that only. I'll make sure you come there with us also.
He won't take me. He hates me.
Don't worry your stupid head. You just finish your school and I'll take care of the rest. Hurry, I'll sell the necklace also if I have to.
What necklace?
The one that Bradley's grandmother gave me. Hmm? Just let Ken call up. Then I'll sell it and we'll buy our tickets. You just don't mix with the para boys, that's all.
I don't mix with anybody, auntie. Only Bradley, so rude all the time.
तू समझता क्यों नहीं यार? यहाँ कोई जगह खाली नहीं है. हम बॉस को कैसे बोलेगा?
But you know my situation, na? If I go and tell anybody else, they'll go and tell mummy. And I don't want mummy to know that I've lost my job. Please, uncle, do something quickly, please.
लेकिन हमारा भी तो परेशानी है. तुम समझता क्यों नहीं है?
Meeting करता है साला. हाँ चल.
What?
क्या?
चल. कहाँ ले जा रहा हूँ?
चल, चल, चल. तुझे साला यहीं गाड़ देंगे हम.
अंकल, चल.
All the time, nothing to do but fighting.
Come on, Bradley, when do we start?
Forget it, man, it's not going to work. Just forget it.
What the hell, man? But what about the Christmas show?
Are you Mrs. Lobo? Now, where are you going?
I have to make a call to Ken, no? It's early morning there, so he'll be at home.
This nutty Mukherjee's gone too far. Today's beaten up Rehmat. Tomorrow he can beat all us up.
Exactly.
Then Rehmat should go to the police, no? What can I do?
And how can he go? What will he say to them? He's not a legal tenant, no? Why should the police protect him?
Then it's his fault. Mukherjee was right. They want him to vacate.
अरे कहाँ जाएगा हम लोग? कहाँ जाएगा? हाँ? फुटपाथ पे मरेगा? अरे जब रिचर्ड साहब हम लोगों को घर दिया था, तो बोला था हम लोगों को कोई उठा नहीं सकता है।
How can he stay if he's not a legal tenant?
अगर हम लोग जाएगा ना, तो आप लोगों को भी जाना पड़ेगा।
You don't understand anything, you old cow. हम लोग यहाँ legal tenant है। हमको कोई नहीं मार सकता।
Calm down, चुप। And we can't settle the matter this way, Mrs. Lobo.
Listen, man.
Oh, sit down.
You people, Ian, you sit first.
Yes.
ठंडा पानी होगा
तुम इधर
ऊपर घर भाड़ा नहीं ची ऑफिस
ऊपर का फ्लैट यू मीन यू टेकन द डॉसन्स और व्हाट
ठंडा पानी होगा
रोजा
देखो किस्तो तुम क्यों प्रॉब्लम करता है मैन ये लोग कमरा छोड़ के कहाँ जाएंगे है
hey, देखुन साहब उठते हैं सकल के आज ना है कल जे जा टाका नहीं कहते बोलो आज जी सब मीटिंग करें ना आरो बेसि लाफड़ा पाड़े बोले रखल তখন আর রহমত কে চর থাপ্পড় মারবো না একদম লাস্ট ফেলে দেবো জলটা কি হলো
আরে দিস হাউস বিলং টু মাই গ্রেট গ্র্যান্ডফাদার হি বট ইট অন লিজ ফ্রম দ্য সিআইটি দে ক্যান সেল ইট টু মুকাজি বাবু
আরে কাকা ও সব লিজ পিস সব খতম হয়ে গেছে আবার লিজ নিয়ে যদি কথা বলেন না প্রচুর বামাল হবে বলে রাখলাম
হ্যাঁ
যেতে আপনাদের হবেই যেতে হবেই কর্পোরেশন নোটিশ দিয়ে দিয়েছে বাড়ি ভাঙা হবে নতুন বাড়ি হবে এরপরও যদি আপনারা এখানে থাকতে চান থাকুন আমার কি আমার কিছু না আমাদের ব্যবস্থা আমরা বুঝে নেব ঠিক আছে
বাট ইউ কান্ট জাস্ট ব্রেক আ বিল্ডিং ডাউন নো আই মিন
আদরবা যান না থানায় যান না থানায় যান রিপোর্ট করুন তারপর যাব যা তো আমরা বুঝব তাই না
আরে
এই যে আসলে তুমি এখানে আসার পর যদি আবার দেখি না এবার আর কিন্তু তোলতাই হবে না এই গার্ড দেখেন তুমকো সমঝা
This in Tom's bag?
Yeah, man. That chokra Lalu's gonna come and pick it up.
And I think it's time we talk to him now, Anne.
What's the point, Bradley? I know he's mixed up in smuggling and all, man.
But come on, man. I mean, this is going too far. Jason is still small.
Let's run away, Brad. Please. Let's just go away. I'll take out whatever I have in the bank. If you can manage a little somehow, I know we can do it. We'll go to my uncle in Kharagpur, huh? I know we'll manage somehow, man. We can do it, man. I know we can do it. We'll have to tell him one day, no? We'll have to face it one day. Let's do it now only. I know. I'll ask my uncle in Kharagpur. I'm sure he'll give us a job in his hotel. And I can get about 25,000. If you can get about 10, then I'm sure...
I've lost my job, Anne.
Listen, I think we should wait for Datta. He said he's coming. We can't carry on with this Jamila every day, no?
And what will your Manish Datta do?
Huh?
What will your Manish Datta do? He and his Ratni lectures, sitting and drinking Bangla with Peter.
Listen, he told us to get the building inspected by the government, do the repairs, and then no one can throw us out, no?
And who's going to bloody well pay for it all? You?
Rosa.
I'm going to miss Ken. I'm going to make my call now.
Mrs. Lobo,
You live in this building too, no?
I'm not going to stay here for the rest of my life, Melville DeCosta, understand? So I don't want to get into your bloody jamelas.
Minko, make your calls to London.
What the bloody hell?
Then do your music seriously, no? You're not practicing also.
You think I can do it?
Come on, man. What do you think I'm taking all this shit for, huh? What do you think I'm hanging on for? I could have run off a long time ago.
I don't think we'll get the Christmas show. I don't think so.
Come on, Brad. You've got to start taking things seriously, man.
Come on, yeah. Just get him.
Dancing on the terrace, huh? I'll smack the shit off your face, bloody bitch. Chokra baji karta hai na, chokra baji. See what I do to you. Arre chal. What the hell are you looking at now, huh? What the hell are you looking at? Bloody bitch, move. Go, go, go.
Otum, aap.
Boss koi bag chhod gaya?
Idhar ruko.
Aap log bhi marega.
You stupid fat bitch, what do you understand? You're not even legal tenants over here.
Kya legal? Legal kuch nahi hota hai.
You'll never understand. You stupid bitch. Why don't you just go from here? Just go and leave us alone.
Hey,
ye lo.
Boss phone kare to bata dena main bag leke.
Ha ha, theek hai.
Kya get lost? Kya samajhti hai apne aap ko?
Jason, aapka ghar mein hai?
Ha. लूडो खेल रहा है
ठीक है आई पिक हिम अप लेटर थैंक यू
हेलो आंटी यू आर गोइंग आउट
या टू मेक अ फोन कॉल
आई विल टेक अ बॉटल ऑफ योर चेरी वाइन बिफोर आई लीव ओके
अरे यू आर तो ओनली गोइंग टू ड्रिंक योर बांग्ला सो व्हाट डू यू नीड वाइन फॉर
फॉर माय गर्लफ्रेंड
ट्रस्ट समवन टू फॉल फॉर यू
व्हाई
You're the one who started this jamela, no?
Come on, auntie. What jamela? Manish, that's just trying to say the best way to save this place is by repairing it.
Hey, don't tell me. Go and samjhao that stupid Peter the cheater. I thought I'm not staying here very long, so I don't care.
Wine cha dite hobe kintu.
Flirting, and nothing else to do. Boys all the time. Bloody boys all the time. Sali Randi. Let your father come this time. Huh? I'll pack you off to Asansol. You will not stay here anymore. Disgusting bitch.
Promise me you'll get that Christmas show.
I'll do anything for you, Anne. Just don't leave me.
You know, Daddy used to say that one day I'll marry a military officer and live in the big quarters and all.
This was once a military building, Anne.
But there are no soldiers anymore, Brad.
It hurts?
No.
I won't let him touch you again. I promise.
You're not a soldier, Brad. You're a guitar player. And I want you to stay that way.
Mel!
What?
Please do something, Mel. I can't take this anymore. Please, Mel.
My hometown.
Melville! Mel!
What?
Please do something, Mel. I can't take this anymore. Please.
What?
Please.
What you doing, Mel? Let me go. Come on.
What
What's happened?
What do you think I'm doing? I'm trying to make love to you, damn it. I'm your wife. I'm trying to make love to my bloody husband.
But is this the time, huh?
I can't take this Rajka Jamila anymore. I'm frightened. Please take me away from here.
What are you saying, Rosa? Huh? I've got school and all that. There are exams on, man. Is this the time to act so stupidly? No?
Mukherjee ra khub bhalo korei jane that if this building is repaired and passed by the corporation, ora kichu korte parbe na. Amra immediately chap debo to make it a heritage structure. This building is more than 100 years old. This was a garrison for the American army during the World War. This place has history.
History leke hum log kya karega main ha? Mukherjee's offering us loads of money.
Look, Peter. This is where you live. This is your home. This is one building Calcutta should be proud of. Now, this government is not repairing this building because the office is sitting on the damn file.
Obviously, he's got a fat goose from that Mukherjee.
Exactly. If they could prove this building is dangerous to live in, the corporation immediately moves in and asks you all to vacate. Now, that's why I'm saying if you move court or go to the police, it's not going to help at all. Mukherjee is using it to his advantage to scare you all, guys. Listen to me, damn it. What I'm saying is very simple. Organize yourselves, collect the money, repair this damn building yourselves.
I say, Manishya Bhaga, this fridge is 50 years old, Salah. Do you think I can sell it as a heritage thing or something, huh? In some auction, fortune, huh?
God, Peter.
What?
I'm not an engineer. I'm an architect. Now just concentrate on what I'm saying, man.
I'm going to Peter's. Manish is coming, no? We have to save the house. We have to save our property, you know? Hey, come on, say something. Hey, is this the time to make love, Rosa? With all this Jamela going on, come on, Rosa. Say something. What?
Mom, please. Please don't send me to a sansol. I'll go to school. I'll be good.
Just shut up. Shut up. You fail, na? You fail all the time.
Arey, Bradley will marry me. He'll take me to London. Auntie Lobo has promised.
Bradley, my foot. I don't trust that good for nothing. Hello, Ken. This is your mummy speaking, baby. I've called you up so many times. You really must be very busy and all, I know, but things are getting really bad out here, Kenny boy.
Coming back from school on a Monday afternoon, I came upon someone beyond. She stood there all alone, talking on a mobile phone. I waited, but she never seemed to care. But I did, so I fell in love for the first time. Jump in a big house, down in there. And so my life has changed. I'm always feeling strange. I'd give anything to touch a silky hair. Yes, I would. I just cannot think of any other. To better think how they stand in there.
Whoa! 31, 66, 77, 81, 92, 99, 100. I'm coming. I know where you all are. I can see you.
First year they ever bunked my school. I've always kept my cool. But now I just get lost anywhere. Hey, where am I? But I know that it's love for the first time. To meditate how to say down in there. Warm and lovely feeling I can't bear. And it's not fair, but I know it's love for the first time. The better day kind of say down and there. Hey Leo, would you like it away, dude?
Mansi!
I know that it's love for the first time.
I found you!
You better take care of me.
Abdul!
Peter, don't worry, we'll be back in no time.
I'll give Manish a call and get to the Thana right now.
This is rubbish, I tell you.
Ye boss ne diya bola sabhal kar rakhne ke liye.
Suno, boss ko bolo ki baba ka bukhar hai. Wo murder dekhne ke baad, he's fallen sick.
Don't worry, pio pio. They're not going to keep him. Lekin tum pack karna chalu karo. Yahan rahega, to jhamela aur badhega.
लेकिन यही तो मेरा सब कुछ है.
क्या सब कुछ है? तुम देखा यहाँ क्या हुआ? हाँ,
रानाघाट में मेरा एक चाचा रहता है, लेकिन वहाँ जाकर मैं क्या करूँगी?
अरे ये सब छोड़ो, पहले यहाँ से get out. अरे वो मुखर्जी लोग बहुत dangerous है बाबा. I'm also going to quit. बस केनी का फोन आया, हम लोग क्रिसमस से पहले यहाँ से चला जाएगा. And what are you doing here, loitering about? Go on, get to work. Forget about all this.
Peter said Manish is coming. So all of us have to go to the corporation to meet the mayor.
You'll do no such thing. You understand? You'll go to work. That bloody Peter the cheater.
Ma, Uncle Ian is arrested, damn it.
So what'll you do, huh? Janda Baji? That bloody Manish bugger is good for nothing.
He's trying to help us, Ma.
Help my foot. Now you listen to me, Bradley. Listen to me. That Manish, no, he's a rich bugger. He doesn't have to work for a living. His father's got tea garden, shardens and all. He can afford to do all this Janda Baji.
Look, Ma. I am going to the Thana. Unless Uncle Ian comes back, I'll be with them. That's it.
Don't you argue with me, Bradley.
I live here, Ma. You live here. This is our house.
This is not our house. If Freddie uncle had been alive, we'd have been living in London by now. You'd have got a decent job, like your brother Ken. Not some stupid salesman in some stupid music store.
Peter. Say, Peter, man.
Hey,
Come in, Melville. Yeah, Manish will be here any minute. And then we'll go to the Thana and to the corporation, huh?
Well, actually, I came to say something else. It's very important, I mean, with Ian in the Thana and all that, but there's something I have to say to you, Peter, but...
What?
I think Rosa's gone.
Gone?
Yes.
Happy days are here again. What do you mean we're dead? Beeping fella?
I don't know. I woke up in the morning and I found this note in the middle of the candles. Just said, I'm sorry.
Come on, Melville. Don't be a sissy man. Good riddance. You do good for her. Come on.
What the hell is this, huh? What is this London thing all the time? Daddy worked in the bloody tram company. That wasn't decent. He played the guitar at the Trinkers. That wasn't decent. Was he a failure too?
Don't you ever say anything about Daddy. You understand? That man slogged and slogged and gave his life so that you boys could go to London. Don't you ever dare say anything foul about it. Oh, Tom, kya kar rahe hai? Go on, get out. Don't have time for your bloody problems.
Come on, we're getting late.
Peter, hurry up, yeah.
We got to go. We have to face, yeah. You know,
Melville, you stay back, man. Maybe she'll call her. Huh?
You reckon?
Chalo.
Chalo.
Bradley!
Hey, Gopi! Eda, Billy Lanza!
Hey, taxi! Jaga! Hey, Thana Jana, man. Chalo.
Dada. Eda, Barakbari.
Yeah, who you want? I mean, Peter, the antique dealer, are you? Anything you want, ma'am?
No, Mani.
Hello, Misho.
Yeah, both sides.
Yeah, hey, this is crazy.
Pretty girl. I got a 100-year-old gramophone, did he? No?
Yeah, without a proper warrant. Ora online bhabe ei dujon ke tule niye gache, bolo. Tumi ekbar thanay phone karo, please.
How about
yeah, 100% we'll be there.
Table. With yep. Belgian mirrors? No.
Come on. My lawyer's coming in by 11. We've got to meet the mayor also.
Chalo,
taxi.
Baba, ekhane ache.
Excuse me.
Yeah? You're talking to me?
No, mane ekhane Rosa Melville bole ke.
Yes, she's my wife. What happened? You know where she is?
I mean, Bipin Bosch, my husband. He is in insurance.
Yes, he's a...
His client, Madam Rosa, I mean, he comes here actually every day.
Yes, I know. He was my insurance agent too.
Feeling better? Not now, beta. Baad mein, ha? Baba ka bukhar hai. Can I meet Madam Rosa?
No, Rosa is not here.
Actually, my husband missing for two days. He comes here regularly. His friend, Rajat Shen, he told me. He also comes here. My only daughter.
Abdul told me Yan uncle and Rama Chacha has been arrested.
We should be in school, man.
Today's principal's birthday, so they give us a holiday.
Don't lie, Sally.
I swear in my mom's name, I ran back to catch you because I wanted to tell you.
What? What do you want to tell me?
Teach me to play the guitar, no? Let's go up to the terrace.
Look, Sally, I've told you so many times, man. I am not a teacher.
You'll be my teacher. Come to the terrace now. I've got something to show you.
Go to hell, Sally. I have work to do here, man.
You have got no job. Rema Chacha told me you have lost your job. I won't tell Auntie. I promise. Come to the terrace.
Get lost, Sally.
Bradley!
No drink.
Arre, nothing will happen. It's only grape wine. Angur ache. It'll soothe your nerves. Come on, take it. Fainting, shainting like that, it's not good for you. Come on, drink up. P.O. It'll help, Baba. Now, what's your name?
Oluka.
Now, Loka. Your husband doesn't love you. What can you do, huh? That Rosa, she doesn't love Melville also. He can't do a damn thing, no? Both of them, they're not coming back. Now you think. You think about how you're going to manage without him. You have that little girl to look after also, na? You work or anything?
Chocolate khayega, baby.
Huh? See? Beautiful, no? Belonged to my mother-in-law. Robert's mother. She got it as a wedding present from Lord Emerson. Oh, he was a big officer in the army and all. He came to a wedding and gave her this. When she died, she gave it to me. Never ever sell it, Emily, she said. This is our family pride. When Bobby died, I was all alone with my two boys. I had nothing, absolutely nothing. I said to myself, I can't ruin my family pride. So see, here I am now. My elder son, Kenny, he's in London and all. We're also going to go there. You know, Aloka, life is never easy. You have to take a lot of... See, Bipin loves Rosa more. What can you do? And maybe they'll make a happy family. You may also get a better man, huh? What do you want?
Auntie, could I have a thermometer? I think Jason's fever is rising.
এটা কি কে দিয়েছে
আঙ্কেল
থ্যাঙ্কস
অ্যান ইউ স্টে অ্যাওয়ে ফ্রম ব্র্যাডলি আই হ্যাভ বিন হিয়ারিং আ লট অফ থিংস অ্যাবাউট ইউ এন্ড ব্র্যাডলি এন্ড আই ডোন্ট লাইক ইট হিজ জাস্ট আ বয় হি ডাজন্ট নো হোয়াটস গুড অর ব্যাড ফর হিম He can't concentrate on anything because of you only.
Are you trying to say that I'm the one
you
who...
You know very well what I'm trying to say, Anne. You stay away from my boy.
Then tell your son that.
You're a big woman, Anne. I don't have to explain
but
anything.
Your son is not a little baby, Mrs. Lobo. He's old enough to understand where he should go and should not go. Why don't you try locking up your son, huh? And I don't force him into my room, you know?
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
You do. You distract him. You're ruining his future. Arre, you're killing him. Can't you understand
then
that?
Then don't lecture him, damn it. Not your ready servant, okay?
Listen to me. You listen to me once and for all, okay? Your life is your life. And my life is mine. But don't you go ruining Bradley's life because you and Tom are finished. And if you need a croissant for your son, I've got some at home.
Will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
I don't understand one thing, you guys. Why can't you collect the money to repair this building? You have any other places to go?
Who'll give the money, man?
Last Christmas, I told you guys to organize a concert. You guys didn't. There are 100 different ways to collect money. Deepak even told you how much you need to collect actually. Deepak Ball,
I told you, it will be maximum of 1 lakh.
1 lakh?
Where? Aye, Baba, lakh, we don't need to. Listen, we don't need it at once.
Then?
Then what? We can even start with rupees 25,000.
Exactly. Bradley, you guys have a band. Why don't you put up a show? I'll get Nandan, Liu, and Amit.
Yeah.
Let's say even Ushadi could jam with you guys right here on the street.
Usha, what's up?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Bolu.
Amar naam Shotinath Ghoshal, pasher pare thaki.
Jani.
Ami bolchi, apni je bari niye eto kichu korchen, apnar ki labh?
You mean money? No. Deepak has a building concern. If he gets the job, he just gets to keep some margin.
What is your percentage?
Nothing.
Taole? Then?
Purono building repair korar amar kaj. As a citizen of this city, don't you have some responsibility?
Hey, Manish, Manish. Building mafias and dons are involved. You want us to risk our lives over, huh? Eh?
Come on. This is your para. This building in your para is historical value. It was a garrison mess for the American army.
Yeah, but...
It has tremendous heritage value. Look, today, if someone broke down the Victoria Memorial to make it a supermarket, won't you object?
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
হ্যাঁ কি বলছিলেন? এই বাড়িটা ভিক্টোরিয়া মেমোরিয়াল।
যে কোনো পুরনো বিল্ডিং এর একটা ঐতিহ্য আছে।
ये क्या बिल्डिंग लेके कुछ मीटिंग वीटिंग हो रहा है?
Exactly.
Hey, hut, hut.
Hey, hut
उधर. सुना? आमिया भड़ाटे अच्छी.
खूब भालो. टाका दिन.
अबे अबे. के रिपेयर कर भी ना कर भी सर तू ही ठीक कर भी नहीं हाँ? अबे हाथ नहीं लगाना बट.
Hey, come on man, Sunil. We don't want all this jamela and all that here, man.
Hey. I don't care what you want. Listen, I'm tenant here.
So? खूब भालो. There was a murder in your flat. Deepak, just call the thana.
Hey, call them.
Kage police agachi re? Kage police agachi? Sean, I was 3 days in but one. And how can you and your police approve I'm murderer?
Full dickhead, man.
Come on. Whatever Bharati are you, man? Yes. Why is this your Mukherjee dadar kilo kora take?
That's
okay.
Right. Hey.
Hey, খাল খিচা লাগা দেবো দাঁত
সালা
রংবাজি হচ্ছে না এবারই ভাঙা হবে কি ঠিক থাকবে সেটা ঠিক করবে মুখার্জি দা তুমি নাও সালা এই চত্বরে যদি দ্বিতীয়বার দেখি না টপকে যাবে চল
হ্যালো
কে বে
হ্যালো
বউবা যেতে না
বউবা
বলছেন আমি ব্যারাক পাড়া থেকে বলছি হ্যাঁ আপনাদের সুনীল বাবু আবার ফিরে এসেছে হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ যার যার ফ্ল্যাটে লাশটা পেয়েছিলেন হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ আরে এখানে যে নানান সব হুমকি দিচ্ছে আমাদের
আবে এই পুলিশ দেখাচ্ছ সালা পুলিশ দেখাচ্ছ দূরে ও সব পুলিশ পুলিশ কিচ্ছু করতে পারবে না এই চলুন তো আরে সালা
ডোন্ট ইট ফিজিক্যাল ম্যান
এই প্লিজ প্লিজ চলো
মনীষ ম্যান মনীষ ইউ আর গ্রেট
হাই উশাদি
Hi, Shabayan. This place is just fabulous. It's like something out of London Bow Street. All the red brick buildings, fabulous. I'm just
We have a small sound check.
Of course, why small? Big sound check. Only thing is, I have to really get back fast. Let's do it.
Okay, Bradley, where is Manish? He was supposed to be here by now.
Are you supposed to be at 11?
I know, but this is about 1 now.
Hi.
Hello, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Listen, I want to meet this great Auntie Lobo. I believe she makes the most fantastic wines. I want to buy some from her.
Mommy's gone to the market.
She's your mom?
Yeah.
Mere haath mein kar do bachcha. Right. Bebeche sara idhe rachi ha.
Chitting wali. Chitting wali.
Sala chitting wali. Sala ali mat. Mar sala ke. Mar sala. Mar sala. Mere sala.
Arey baba, arey baba. What are you doing? You can't beat a man like this. What is wrong with you? If there's any problem, we can solve it at the police.
Arey police ki korbe? Police ki korbe? He sold me fridge for 3,000 rupees. Pura false, didi. Ekdam false. It is a almari. Amar kono kajai nahi.
Checked it before buying, isn't it?
Kharida kyu? Aap kharida kyu?
Arey
kya kharida kyu? Aapko malum nahi. He put 2 cold bottles of water in the fridge and he sold me. Ekdam bada cheating baaz.
Please. Peter?
Huh?
Hi, Peter. Where have you been all these years?
Usha,
Thank God you're here. Otherwise, I would have bashed him up, huh?
Please, you just can't beat up somebody like that. Apni mere bhai
ki bolchen mosai khami to bhadol lage chale dekhi apni janen manik tola amar kochuri mishtir dokan amar thakur dar amoler kochuri mishtir dokan ache
acha
shekhane amar je naam korben sobai amake ekta ami je emni emni petacchi er age char khana ceiling fan bechechilo jikesh korun chhorer bacheke char khana ceiling fan bechechilo char dilo chole ni mere phati debo sala
listen why do you buy things from him why did you buy that fridge from him are
ki keno didi abad mora kopal ami 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 to I go to buy things sosta
আরে
দিদি সব জানি আমি আপনাকে আমি আপনাকে সম্মান করি সব ঠিক আছে কিন্তু আপনি জানেন না কত বড় হারামি
আই নো হিম ফর আ ভেরি লং টাইম আই নো হিম ফর আ ভেরি লং টাইম এনিওয়ে দীপক প্লিজ লেটস হারি আপ এন্ড ডু দ্য রিহার্সাল ইটস অলরেডি সো লেট এন্ড শাবান প্লিজ লেটস গো আই হ্যাভ টু গো টু দ্য স্টুডিও এন্ড কাম ব্যাক হারি আপ
ব্র্যাডলি জাস্ট ওয়াক টু দ্য ডোর এন্ড ফাইন্ড আউট হোয়েদার লাইটস আর আপ অর নট
আরে সকালবেলা
আই নেভার সিন এনিবডি ইন মাই হোল লাইফ ইয়া That fridge has real antique value. Even as a cupboard, it's a great antique, man. Huh? That fridge used to belong to Jyoti Basu. My uncle got it from Jyoti Basu when he went to Delhi to become the Prime Minister.
Please, doya kore chup koro, mama. Please. Annie, it's me, Brad. Open the door. Just sing about the blue, blue sky. Leave your troubles all behind. Annie, please open the door, Annie. Go away and you will find love is all around you now. Forget your worries anyhow. Reach out and take my hand. And let's just dance. Forget the past, it's history. Let's sing of love for you and me. Live for now. Tomorrow never comes anyway. Love is all around you now. Forget your worries anyhow. Reach out and take my hand. And let's just dance. It's merry, merry, merry Christmas. What are you doing here? Go from here now. Come on, go from here. Arey, what's wrong with you?
Oh, come on, Bradley. I know you love me.
Stop it, Sally. You're going too far now. You know very well I don't love you.
Then how can you take me to London?
No one is taking you anywhere. We are not going to London, man.
Oh, come on, Brad. Auntie told me many times.
Stop this bullshit, Sally. You're too young to do this, man.
Uh-huh.
Now please go and let me do my work. Go.
Too young for what, huh? And you're old enough to do it. Don't think I don't know why you sneak into that aunt's house all the time. I'll tell everything to Auntie.
What, huh? What are you going to tell her?
That you sleep with that bloody bitch when Tom's away.
Understand, Sally. I have never loved you. I don't love you. Just understand that. You're just like my little sister, Baba.
Listen to me, Bradley. I'll tell the whole para what you do with Tom's wife. I'll show you. I'll show you. I'm not a stupid kid. That you'll do whatever you wish. You can't treat me like dirt. I'll make sure Tom beats the shit out of you. He'll kill you, Brad. Chal ke do kadam. The world may change with a wink of an eye, but battling ain't a hum. If you've had a heartbreak and you want to call, and your pocket's empty and you've lost it all, if your smiling face ever starts to grum, just pick your guitar and start to strum. Love is all around you now.
forget your worries anyhow. Reach out and take my hand and let's just dance.
Control in front of BP ground. Ekta motorcycle accident hoyeche. He seems to be dead. Mone hocche drink kore gari chalachilo.
A very merry merry Christmas. Deedy meedy merry Christmas. Deedy deedy deedy. A meedy meedy meedy. A very very merry Christmas. Merry 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 Christmas. Deedy meedy merry Christmas. Deedy deedy deedy. A meedy meedy meedy. It's a very very merry Christmas.
Hey, Remat, why are you going today? Today's Christmas, man.
हम लोग जा रहे हैं साहब. वो लोग मनीष भाई को मार डाला है. हम लोगों को भी मार डालेगा. आप लोगों ने जो हमारे लिए किया उसका बहुत बहुत थैंक यू साहब. कोई अपना आदमी भी इतना नहीं करता है. क्रिसमस मुबारक साहब. खुदा हाफिज.
तुम्हारा चला जाता हमको अच्छा नहीं लगता. I wished you had stayed. Anyway, God be with you.
हम पहुंच के फोन कर देगा. वो सुलेमान भाई है ना अपना, वो आकर बाकी सामान लेकर चला जाएगा.
Silly baba. Drinking from the morning.
वो मनीष उसका अपना भाई जैसा था.
You know, Ken, it's really getting bad out here. Those promoters are killing people and all. I can't stay here anymore, son. I'm planning to sell the necklace and come over to you. Just tell me if we can rent a small place now. Bradley can surely find something over there. That necklace is worth 2 lakhs, Kenny. Kenny, please, please do something. I can't stay here anymore.
Yeah, the love story band karo na. No baki this time.
Wish you a very, very happy Christmas. And God bless you, son.
What's the matter, Mona? They're all saying that Sally has not come home.
She won't come back now. I know her now. She's run off with those chokers from the basti.
Come on, Mona. Don't be silly. She must have gone for some Christmas party for all you know.
Arey, I know that girl. She's not the staying type at all. All those boys with their motorbikes. She won't come back anymore.
Why doing this, Anne? Huh? What's wrong with you? Why are you avoiding me? Tell me, have you gone mad or what? Anne, I am looking for an answer. Tell me. What's wrong with you? Tell me.
I can't go on like this, okay?
Go on like what? Huh? Go on like what? Talk to me, Anne. I want an answer. Talk to me.
I have a husband, Brad, okay?
Oh. Okay, great. Wonderful. All right, very nice. So you have a husband, huh? and you want to ditch me because you're so bloody afraid of Tom. With Manish that dead and gone, and all we can do is feel afraid. Look, Anne, I have nothing to hold on to. And you, after all these bloody days, you want to ditch me? Because you're so bloody afraid of Tom?
Yes!
But why?
Because he's my family, that's why. Because I'm a ruddy mother and I'm a ruddy baby, that's why. It may be the worst, shittiest family, Brad. But it's my family. It's my bloody family. That's why.
Then why did you love me? Why?
She must have gone to her father in Asansol. Why don't you call him up there?
She'll now go and marry a stupid bugger and ruin her life.
Hey, Peter! Stop that blooming noise! Bah, 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 since morning.
I don't care about Tom. I don't care what the whole parlor says. You just tell me whether you love me or not. Do you?
No.
You're lying, Anne. You're lying.
Don't come near me, okay?
You're lying, man. You're lying.
Look, Brad, I have my life and you have yours.
You know what, Anne? You're a selfish, mean, cruel. You're lying, Anne. You're lying. You're lying, Anne.
Rehmat uncle has gone and Abdul has gone.
What do you want?
Sally's gone.
So what the hell can I do? You also go, na? Go, I said. I said go!
But Auntie Rosa's come back.
Jason, get the hell out of here before I beat the shit out of you.
But now I'm found. Was blind, but now can see.
Thank you.
I know, man. I know I haven't always been a good woman. I have nowhere to go. So, please, man. Please let me stay here for days, man.
I couldn't go to school, Rosa. I couldn't do anything. I thought my life had ended. I can't make you happy, Rosa. I can't make you happy. I'll prove it to you. I'll do whatever you want me to do. Everything I have is yours. It's not much, but it's all I got, no?
Don't change, man. You're a good man. You're a good man. It's me. I'm the lousiest bitch ever born in the city. You don't change. You're a good man. I love you just the way you are. Oh, you're a good man.
You could have called your brother Bradley. At least today, men. It happens to be Christmas Eve, you know.
Kenny is not bothered, Mom. No one is bloody bothered about telephone calls except you.
What a stupid thing to say. You know very well Kenny's trying to change his house. The minute he changes his house, he's going to call...
Nothing is going to change. Why can't you understand that?
Don't you dare talk to me like that, boy.
No, now you don't start lecturing me again. Okay? You don't start lecturing me again. And get this one thing clear into your thick head once and for all. Ken has not called, and he will not ever call. He will not ever call. I'm telling you. Take it from me. Take it from me. He will not ever call you again. He's not been calling you for the last 4 years, Ma. Come on. Face the fact. Every day you're going to the booth calling. Are you getting anything out of it? Is he calling you back? No. He's not calling you back. Because he's not going to call you. He's not bothered. So you are stuck here with me in this stinking city forever. I'm nothing, Ma. I'm nothing. I'm a failure. An absolute failure. Like you know who? Like Uncle Peter, like Uncle Ian, like Daddy. I'm a failure like Daddy. Because that is the best I can do. That is the best I can do. I cannot be anything better than that. I've lost my job. I've lost my job. And I lied to you. You know why? You know why I lied to you? Because I know I'll end up also as a waiter on Park Street. Because that is the best I can be, Ma. That is the best I can be. I cannot be anything better than that. Because you know why? Because I'm too goddamn silly, stupid, weak.
I'll kill you before you run off with that Bradley!
Bitch!
This is what I'm gonna do to you! I'll kill you!
Stop it, Tom. Stop it or I'll call the cops. You touch her one more time. You touch her one more time and...
And what? You wanna fight with me? Huh? You wanna fight with me, you son of a bitch? Huh? You think I don't know what to do with her when I'm not here?
Please, Tom. Please, don't make it worse.
What? What are you gonna do, man?
You touch her one more time. And you're not leaving this place alive.
Oh, really? Okay.
Come on, get up, Anne. Get up, girl. It hurts. Come into my house. Oh.
What was that?
I'm going to doctor.
Peter!
Please call an ambulance.
Don't shut the door. Peter!
What's happening over here?
Call the police. Somebody call the police.
Tom has been arrested. I just talked to Melville. Listen, you two go home and eat something. I'll stay here all night. Listen to me now. Bradley's not dying. The doc told me the bullet did not go inside his leg. You can't sit here all night, Emily. And you listen to me. Huh? You go home. You broken your arm also, huh? What's wrong with you people? I'll go call a taxi.
I'm sorry, Auntie.
You better go home. Jason's all alone. You heard, now. He's not dying. That little boy's alone all night. One of us has to go. You think he'll sleep with me?
Think so?
Gari jabe na, jam ache.
Come on, let's get off here and walk to Turing, yeah? Hey, taxi, kitna hua, man? Bolo, how much?
What's wrong? What's happened?
You know, Emily, I used to play the trumpet over here.
Arre, don't lie, man. You never did any such thing. Bradley's father used to play here.
Arre, arre. I was playing the trumpet before Bradley's dad could even hold his bloody guitar, huh? You ever heard of Louis Banks, huh? Louis Banks? I used to play with Louis Banks' band. Louis wanted me to go to Bombay to play in the movies.
So?
I only didn't go.
So why didn't you go?
Because I love this city, man. It's the best goddamn place in the world.
Peter? You really think we live in a heritage building, man?
That Manish was a clever bugger. He wouldn't die for something stupid, man.
You think those guys killed him or what?
I don't know. I only know we have to stick in that house and not give in. Come on, let's have a drink, eh?
We have to go home, man. Jason's all alone.
Not to worry, dear. There's Mona, there's Rosa. Come on, Emily. It's Christmas Eve. And thank Jesus your boy's not dead, eh?
What a brave boy he's been. Yeah. What a brave boy.
Yeah.
And how he loves that Anne. Could have told his mother. The silly chap he is. And how he loves Anne. And what a strong woman she is, Peter. After all that beating, cheating, she didn't leave.
No.
Because of my little boy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because of my little boy. Yeah. What's happened?
It's 12 o'clock. Cheer up, dearie.
Yahoo!
Merry Christmas, Emily Lobo.
My dearest Ken, I hope you're doing well, darling.
I couldn't call you for the past few months because a lot of things have been happening. But first, let me tell you, son, that we're really missing you because Bradley's getting married. He met with an accident and we all thought he was going to lose his leg. But God willing, he's pulled through. Though the doctor says that he'll never be able to walk normally again. But Anne has taken it so beautifully. Remember that Armenian guy who used to live upstairs? Tom? He was a smuggler and he's gone to jail. He divorced his wife Anne and she's getting married to Bradley. Anne has a lovely boy. A very shy and dirty little chap who always reminds me of you. You know, son, it's funny to be a grandmom so suddenly. But it's also rather nice. There's going to be a big party to celebrate the wedding this evening. You remember Rosa, Melville DeCosta's crazy wife? She's baked a huge wedding cake. And Auntie Mona has cooked her famous keema curry for the whole para. And Mona's daughter, Sally? Well, she ran off with some chokra boys and went off to Bombay. She's become a big singer now. She's coming back to do a show just for Bradley. There's going to be a grand concert in the evening. And you remember Peter the cheater? The chap who tried to repair Daddy's old radiogram and broke it? Well, he sold the damn thing as an antique piece to a rich Bengali for 5,000 rupees. Then gave all the money for the decorations.
We are going to have a Christmas party that no one has ever seen before. It's going to be the most greatest day.
And... Hey, Sahib Bacha, hey. Abhe jaldi aana.
Shit. Gandu kai ka.
Sala gandu ta bari. Dekho Jisu kalanga.
What you say, you pusha mad Bengali butcher, huh? You tell that ruddy Mukherjee anything you've got to say, he's safe in court, huh? Otherwise, I'll blow your f***ing brains out! My great-grandfather used to be in the American army, you understand? I got a soldier's blood in me, understand? I'll kill each one of you if you try to touch one bloody brick in these buildings! This place was a garrison mess 100 years ago. Garrison ki hoche tumi jaante mein? Huh? It was f***ing homage! And if you try anything over here, this entire place will become an army building again. And there'll be a war! Get that in your fucking cover, huh? Go! 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 Out! Get out, you bastards! Out! Out! Get out! Out, you buggers! Out!
Don't! Don't!
Hey! 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 Hey!
You cheater! Sala!
You know, Kenny, all these years I thought of as a very strong woman. But this Annie, she's something else, son. She took so much beating from that swine of her husband and stayed on in this building. Just because she loved your brother so much. I would have run away a long time ago. So, I've decided to give her the best thing I have. Do you remember the necklace which your grandmother gave me? I'd been saving it to buy our passage out to London. But I don't care about all that now, son. Because I have to give the best thing I have to the bravest woman I know. If she can take so much shit and stick on, well, so can I.
I remember watching the rain from my broken window pane. Misty lanes of my crazy city where the sun comes up again. And I've learned to fight my tears and grow up on my own. I remember my barrack days, whole time calling me back home. Home where my dreams are safe inside. Home where the music plays on and on. On and on.
Kenny, dear, I never felt this way before, but I suddenly feel I don't want to leave this house. This is where your daddy belonged. This is my house. Auntie? I'll wear this tonight, but this is very expensive, Auntie. I was just thinking, maybe we can sell it. Then we can repair the building, no? That way that Mukherjee won't trouble us anymore. So Kenny, you don't have to worry your head about us anymore, darling. We've decided to stay here. Calcutta is getting lousy, no doubt. But this is my home. This is where you were born, son.
A home that wipes your tears away and laughter never ends. A home for me, it'll always be. A home, sweet home. A home for you, my friend.
Emily.
Huh, what? What?
Hey, no big smooch or anything. Just a friendly peck. I mean, like...
What I mean. Listen, Peter, you're going beyond your limits now, okay? What do you think I am? Some bloody chokri from the road?
You're lowboed a lovely.
And you're Peter the cheater.
You're cute, Emily Lobo. You're a cute little chick. Yeah, come on, man. You know I didn't go to Bombay to join the movies. For you only. You know that.
Liar. Okay, a quick one before someone comes.
You can kiss me on a Monday, a Tuesday, a Wednesday, a Thursday, a Friday.
Every brick of our building at Bow Barracks has been a part of me. And will always be a part of you, son. So if you ever feel lost and lonely and need to come home, just remember, we're always there for you. Love you forever. Mommy.